All right, time for the pre-workout discussions. I have a little name for this segment. Discussions? Talks? I don't know. Let me know what you think. Anyways, it's a chest day today. I'm probably going to do some calves as well. Tomorrow will be a rest day. I'm going to go 100%. Well, I always go 100%. But I want to go heavy on those dumbbells. They have 175-pound dumbbells there. And my goal is to be able to use 175-pound dumbbells. Up until now, the heaviest I've ever used is 120-pound dumbbells. And because that's the highest they have in the gym. And I have to increment progressive overload 5 pounds a week. That's how I'll get up there. So it's going to take a while. But as long as I'm getting stronger every week, that's fine. I'm thinking incline dumbbells, I want to start at about 100 pounds. I think I did 90 last week. I'm going to have to go look at it. But if I did 90, I'm going to go up to 100. I'm just so pumped when I'm there, I'm like 5% stronger. Yeah. Pec deck flies, we'll see how the cables go. Oh, I'm really excited. I just had my pre-workout meal about 45 minutes ago. I packed my post-workout meal with me, so I'll have it as soon as I'm done. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I cannot wait. Let's see how it goes. All right, I'll see you guys in the gym. Okay, comp set, 250, 6 to 10. Okay, drop it down to 190, 8 to 12. That was a little heavy. Third set, back to warm-up weight. I'm toast. I'll call that 13. Not bad. Dumbbell incline press. Let's go. Okay, last week I did 100 pounds for 10 reps. I'm gonna go up to 110. I want minimum 6 reps. All right, let's do this shit.
Nice and low, nice and slow. Five, one more. Come on, I got it.
It's not bad. I don't mind cheating for that last rep. Got my ass up. But I got a super slow negative out of it. Okay, 75 pounds. I want at least 10.
Low and slow, low and slow. All right. Low and slow.
Super slow negative. Super slow. Super fucking slow. Oh, man. Okay, 50 pounds last set. Super strict form. Let's do this. I really want to stand at the top and touch the ceiling. Locking out is good on a press like this. Touch the ceiling. 11. Fuck. Super slow negative. Oh boy.
Pretty
not bad. All right, I did 85 for 9 last week. I'm moving it up to 90s. I wanna go at least 8. Anything under 8 would be a step back. All right, let's do this shit.
Low and slow. Eight. Slow negative.
All right, 75, 8 to 10. Let's do this shit. All right, third set, 55 pounds. Going no failure, I don't know. I don't know how many sets I'm gonna hit. How many reps I'm gonna hit. All right, let's do this shit. Slow negative. All right, change of plans. The Smith machine is taken. So I'm just gonna do more incline dumbbells, probably another three sets. Still gonna go heavy and taper off as we go. First set I want 6 to 10. All right, let's do this shit. All right, 75 pounds, and I lowered the back so it's a little less steep, different angle. Let's make shit happen. Mm.
Super slow negative.
All right, 65 pounds. Let's rip this shit out. I want my fucking pec muscle to tear off the fucking bone. Let's do this shit. All right, weighted dips, one of my all-time favorite chest workouts. Put a 50-pound dumbbell on, let's see how this goes.
Low and slow.
Seven it is. Not bad, that's failure. All right, second set, reduced it to 25. I wanna keep the quality up. Let's do this shit. Nice and slow, nice and slow. That's what I thought.
Now it's like, wow.
All right, last set, body weight. Strict. I don't want to do 20. I want to do 10 fucking tough ones. And just remember, muscle doesn't grow on tree. I have to fucking earn every gram of muscle. Let's do this shit. Low and slow. All right, I'm trying this new machine. It looks pretty fucking sweet. Plate loaded. It's at an angle, so it's kind of like an incline plate loaded fly. I'm gonna superset that with wide grip push-ups. All right, let's do this shit. Yeah.
8. 9. 10. Fuck, that's failure. Oof. Boy, I gotta... The best pump of the day so far has been doing those push-ups, you know? It's weird, because you don't need to be in a gym to do them, but sometimes shit just works out that way. Second set, dropped it to 200 pounds. Let's do this shit. All right, third and final set. Down to 140. A classic dumbbell shoulder press. I'm gonna do 5 sets. The first set's gonna be a heavy, hard set, but I'm only gonna take a 60-second break. So I'm gonna be tapering off the weight pretty rapidly. Probably do 40s the next set. We'll see how it goes. All right, let's do this shit. Yeah, I'm getting tired. We'll be right back. fucking pussy.
There we go.
Okay, day two in the books, it's 613 lift. Loved it, had a killer chest day. What can I say? I'm getting better with the camera angles. Oh, I love chest day. Like every set, taking a failure. The last half an hour, I think I was pretty much toast. And I was really just working for that pump. But man, I love that equipment. It's so good. And the atmosphere, it just pushes me. Good Life was good, but I was like number one by a massive margin. And I feel like everybody else in that gym is like feeding me, you know? You can't put a price on that. I like a good atmosphere. For me, atmosphere is like 10% of the training. And when you want to get better and better and better, all your gains are in that 10%. So yeah, 613, I mean, that's the way I'm going to be going 5 days a week. It's easy on my days off, but I'm going to go after work. So tomorrow will be a day off, so I won't be posting a video tomorrow. Monday will be leg day, and I'm going to kill it on leg day. I'm definitely hitting that pendulum squat, guaranteed. I'm not sure if I'll be able to post it on the Monday. It'll probably be a Tuesday post because it's going to take me a while. I'm getting better at editing and faster. I want every single video I make to get better and better and better. And I need to do this like 10 to 15 times in a row. And if I can do that, the 15th video I think will be acceptable. They're looking a little high schoolish right now. But yeah, I mean, my gains are going to be unreal. Unreal. I'm training so hard, I'm burning more calories. I know I am. Yeah, so that's pretty much it for now. Chest is pumped. Calves I got right at the end. Shoulders are killing me. Okay, well, that was a very good day. And I'll see you guys next week. Peace. Oh, remember, muscle doesn't grow on trees. You have to actually work for it. Every gram of it. Peace.